It was not a day today for KU's first men football team, which lost 3-0 to Chichester. Chichester scored 10 minutes into the first half and then continued their road to victory by scoring 2 goals within 20 minutes in the second half.
I'm disappointed with the result, but I am happy with the players creating the chances that they did, how they've learned how to play out, especially like towards the end of this game, it got better. We passed it around the umbrella a bit more before going forward. It's just when we got into the final third, we couldn't penetrate in behind to take their defenders out of the game and get into those like cutback or finishing positions, which got us the goals.